guys, it's Weasel here, and today, if you can't tell, we're already out on the trail a little bit on the 150R. Supposed to meet up with some buddies today. My service hasn't been working, so I can't really get up with them, so we're gonna ride out that way and go towards like where they live and see if we can't run into them. That's a little rough. Drop a like on the video if you guys like seeing stuff like this. Also subscribe so you never miss a upload. I'm always uploading. I got plenty of content and making plenty of more content, you know? Thank you. made it. I used to come through here and I would send this off of this right here. Not this 150R. I'd send a 100 off of it. CRF 100 off of that a long time ago. Just cruise down this hill here. Oh, I shut my bike off. I forgot I took my Kickstarter off because I found a kicker bolt was loose. I just put it all in my backpack. The bump started. Let's go. Out here playing around on a bike. That's neat. Oh, he's just going right down the hill. I have no idea who that guy is. He's on a 140.
Yeah, he's behind us the whole time.
I have no idea who that is.
When did this get here?
Oh, this has been here.
That's a 140,
ain't it? Yeah. He made his own hill climb over there. Fuck. Give me a second. Good shit.
Yeah.
Do some good riding. My buddies are slow. Thank you. Almost. There you go. Hit it.
If I don't flip it.
You won't flip it. Like the video though, hit the like button. If not, hit the dislike. I encourage it.